Thank you. Wow. I haven't met some of these people before. Thank you to the Academy, and thank you to the Showtime for giving us an hour on election night to do our show, because CBS had to report the news or something like that. I accept this Emmy on behalf of everybody who works on The Late Show with pride, and I am so proud to be one of them. And I'm so glad that we got honored for a live show, because there are many nights when we do this show when we say, this is like a live show, especially over the last 4 years when something would happen at 4 o'clock or 5 o'clock or 5:15, and we had to go on to 5:30, and we would write a whole new show in 20 minutes. And these people behind me are absolutely most of the people behind me really deserve this Emmy right now. I want to thank CBS for giving us the show every night. I want to thank Ted Lasso and Last Week Tonight for not being in this category. The most amazing thing is that these people did this show not just in their own little Zoom rooms, like everybody in this industry did over the past year. They did a live show in their own Zoom rooms, and that meant everybody in the show had to be their own leader and ask everything of themselves and do more than I could ever have expected. And that leadership starts at the top. And I want to thank Chris Licht, my showrunner, for always having the ambition of the show in mind. Like doing a live show, when the ambition of just doing a show every night is ambition enough, I want to thank Tom Purcell, who is the beautiful mind and the beating heart behind this show. I want to thank Jim Hoskinson and his entire crew. And all the technical people who put up a virtual control room so we can do a live show from everybody's home. And on a personal note, I just want to thank the crew that I've rolled with the last 15 years, Carrie Violet, James Dixon, John Stewart, my family for letting Dad bring his work home during COVID. And I also want to thank the greatest audience.